Everyone, in this tutorial I want to show you how we can make a list of the figures, and we are going to have a scatter graph in C sharp, and to numeric edit and for frequencies, and also a legend and also a checkbox. For this, I am going to start or under file new project. To use Windows application and call it exercise. Doesn't accept two, then maybe it doesn't accept exercise one. Sorry, it's going little slow, and I'm going to move it here . And in order to use scatter graph, you must install both National Instrument CVI, Lab Windows, and Measurement Studio 2015 or earlier version. And in the toolbox, you are going to use add tab and use Measurement Studio, and when you use it, you are going to use choose items, and you are going to choose legend for Windows form under I am going to show, it's better to show going down to legend, there is legend, and it is National Instruments UI Windows Forms, and also Numeric Edit and Scatter Graph. And then you are going to under References, Add Reference, under Assemblies, Extensions, you are going to use National Instrument UI Design, this one, and OCO, and it appear here. And we are going to use a put a scatter graph in R form. And then we are going to use the Numeric Edit here, another Numeric Edit here, and a legend, here, and we are going to Windows Forms. We are going to use a label up there, and the label down here, a label here, and a checkbox. It wasn't so. Control C, yes, and this one, oh, everything disappeared. Here we are going to use a label up there, and Numeric Edit here, and Numeric Edit here, and the legend there, and we are going to little space and two labels here and here, and a checkbox, down there. I'm going to make it a little wider. Okay, now we are going, this one is I delete this one, it's and we are going to change the label properties. The label text we are going to use Lissage figures, and we are going to move it. Now we should see it's okay, but it is little now it is okay. And this one I am going to change it as frequency X axis, and this one as frequency Y axis, and this one I am going to change the range 100 1000 and the value is 100, and I am going to change this one also as well, 110,000. And the value is 100, and it is okay. And then I am going to edit items, and it is true, but visible true, and it's it's okay. This one, both the caption size, hidden, edit item here, source must be scatter plot 1 UCO, and then checkbox I am going to use it as legend, and scatter graph I am going to change the minus 1 to 1, even the y axis minus 1 till to 1, and it is okay. Okay, and I am going to use a timer, and the timer interval is 1000 milliseconds, which is 1 second, and I am going to double click on timer, and these things has appeared. It's unnecessary. I am going to compress them, and in this I am going to use check box 1.autocheck equals to true, and also timer 1.start, and then in timer 1 click I am going to, if you want to know what is the Lisa figures, you are going to Wikipedia and search after Lisa figures, and you can see the formal, and it is not so difficult to know about that. And we are going to define few values, variable, and we are going to tell double delta equals to 90 degrees, and we are going to use double array x equals to new double 201, and y equals to new double 201, and then we are going to get info f1 for frequency, int f, okay, I haven't change their name, this one the name is f x-axis. And this one is f y axis. Now we are going here, f x axis dot value and int f2 equals to int f y axis dot value. Now we are going to make a for loop for int for double t equals to equals to minus 1 t less than or equals 1 and t plus equals 001. We are going to use the x of I equals to b multiplied by math dot sine of f1 multiplied by t plus 180 degrees and the whole thing, is going to be converted to radian pi divided by 180, and y of I equals to a multiplied by these things while it is f2 and this one is delta. When we have built your x and y arrays, we are going to use national instruments dot ui dot scatter plot p equals to new national instruments dot ui dot scatter plot, and then we are going to use scatter plot one graph dot plots dot clear and scatter graph dot plots dot add p, and then we are going to use p dot plot xy x and y, and we are going to use f checkbox at dot checked then legend one dot visible equals true, else legend one dot visible equals to false. Okay, everything is okay. We are going to run the program. it's running here as you see. My mistake, false. What is the mixer? And there, what happened to all the now? It is okay. Okay, we are going to change it as 1000. What is wrong with that? And 500. And 500, it should show 2000, and it is something wrong with that. Shouldn't be so. Okay, I am going to check and coming back. Okay, I found my mistake. I forgot to add the index, increment the index. That is because it only stand one value for each. Now we are going to run. I am going to get an error on this. I don't know why. We only continue. And it is Lisa Sachs, and you are going to change it to 1600 and 800, and you are going to get the same when it is double. If you change it to 400, you are going to get more. And when you select the legend, it appear, and when you deselect, it is disappear. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.